Onivia, League of Legends Highlights.
Which is, all right, I can't protect you, Ghost. I'm really sorry, but I can really help Canyon dive. I can really do that. Don't you worry. And so the Galio will come in.
The Ryze will probably end up going mid here, but the question being really good for the Ryze here. It's kind of a weird Ryze pick, actually, too, because we don't have that heavy of a dive. I mean, yeah, you have a front line here that can be stunned, but hold that thought.
Yep, Summon's going to go aggressive onto Khan here, and I think Khan knows that he's dead, as he's going to try and trade one for one. Snippy snip, but it ain't enough. First blood goes over to Summit. I thought that perhaps Khan, cool investment of all of their champions, should be able to grab this one. Canyon will pick that one up for himself.
This is a big L for Liv Sandbox if they can't turn something back.
Yeah, there's the Moonfall, but Summit is going to Heartbreaker. It is Croco looking to go aggressive. Has to flash away, though, as Showmaker shows him the culling. Ghost not going to be so lucky, though, as Flash is not going to be able to get out, but Croco's going to suffer the same fate. Liv Sandbox grabbed themselves a couple of kills in the...
As you can see, Fate, he teleported up to the top lane as well, so it's actually a trade of teleports.
Fate's just going to leave, so unfortunately, it's actually just teleport for teleport. As now, with the Rift Herald coming down, Shelly will be able to knock down these plates, and Damwon Kira really looking for this snowball. They're going to force it.
Yeah, and Liv Sandbox just don't really respond at all.
Oh.
However, the Sandbox are also just going to cancel it because of Minion Wave, I guess.
Oh no, Ghost might just be dead. He does have Flashback available again, and now Prince is going to come on over. There's the Fate's Call. That gets the Flash, as we should be able to get Varus Delivery, and yes, we do. Croco going to be able to lock down that kill. It's all too easy, as we'll see where the Canyon can do the same thing. He was waiting for the Heartbreaker, and there is the Flash. Moonfall, so smooth from Canyon.
And this is worth a lot more.
Time, but... yeah, Relentless Pursuit, pretty good ability as it turns out, and that tower's not there anymore. Showmaker, though, still gonna have to do something pretty amazing in order to get out of this one, and I think maybe the amazing option he's gonna go for is an execution, is the Flash.
There it is.
Okay, it is still gonna go over to the Lee Sin. Don't know what that Flash was really about there on Prince's side, as he presses all of his summoner spells for absolutely no reason.
Yeah, that was a little bit odd, meanwhile.
Yeah, well, there's gonna be the Flash forward from Beryl, and Winds of War is gonna kill Summit. So, we just got weird stuff happening all over the place, Wolf.
Yeah, this is but it's just gonna get harder and harder to deal with this Diana. Okay, but if they're gonna just completely group up on Drake, this could be massive for Liv Sandbox. Remember, extra gold on this turret, as you
pointed out. There we go. Shirley getting no value. This is what we were talking about. No one leaves Shirley in the corner. This does not happen. They are going to be able to take this one down. Showmaker's waiting for that wave to turn up. Wanting to just poke Shirley in the back and tell her to go back to the void for a moment. Piercing arrows starting to actually land from Ghost. In goes Beryl, does find himself a bit of a taunt, but now Effort looking for even more. Ghost gets himself to the back line and does have relative safety. Fate's Call now on cooldown, and Liv Sandbox. Resources now running a little bit thin, as Effort also without the Flash and the Ignite. Croco might be able to go in for a suicide 50-50, but I highly doubt he's going to want to, and yes, they're just going to give this one away.
This is rough for Liv Sandbox. You can see that Summit and crew are trying to die.
Yes, with this very bursty Eclipse-style build. Lucian does proc it very effectively, of course. As Realm Warp, going to get Fate and Croco out of there. They're looking for Khan, actually, off to the back end, but they're going to deliver Beryl in here, and I think he's a little bit too early. I don't know whether he has a stopwatch anymore. He does, as I believe that might have actually been Azonya's. They've traded one for one, but Beryl's going to go down as well.
Imagine if Beryl had Flash there.
Oh, he did. That was just his stop. He hadn't actually used his stop.
Yeah. They have no vision of this.
Canyon's going to move on in. Yeah, there's the control ward. Are they just flipping? That would be a very Liv Sandbox thing to do, as Croco going to kick Canyon out and then go back and secure the Baron. Beautifully done
for them. And now they can actually look for this fight with a Baron buff.
Well, there's the Flash in from Fate, but Canyon wanted it. Fate's going to go golden. Effort now in trouble as the mist is down. Good knockups. Fate's Call is going to save the Gragas, but not the Ryze, as Khan dives on forward. That's some big burst from Showmaker. Let's see what else he can get done here, as Croco trying to get out. Great Chains of Corruption this time from Ghost, who looks like he's got his eye in. And now Damwon Kia are going to get themselves to Soul Point and destroy all but one of those Baron buffs. So it looks like Sandbox, they turn their brain on and then turn it
off. Wasn't able to set up for anything there. Probably just walking away and wrapping around would have been the better choice. We'll watch the replay and see exactly what situation he was in. But
considering the similarities of these compositions.
Exactly. Here's another teleport invested, this time from Liv Sandbox's Prince. He can hop over this wall. Realm Warp to come in as Khan. Let's see how much time he can actually buy. Remember, there's no Baron to take, so they're easily going to be able to rotate out of this one. Liv Sandbox get the pick they're looking for. 5 seconds. Liv Sandbox have to start the Drake or start a fight if they really want to maximize this man advantage. 15 seconds now on the clock. The Drake is down to 50% health. It's not going to be taken. But of course, Darmonkia had Soul Point. They had the luxury of giving this one up if they didn't want to fight for it, as now they just move over to this Baron.
There's no vision here whatsoever for Liv Sandbox, and they know it. They're going to come over here and just start this right away.
Yeah, I think so.
Liv
Sandbox. Teleport, no Realm Warp for Fate, so he's not going to be able to get over here. The teleport is going to come through from Summit. Khan's going to be here as well as Darmonkia. This might be the fight that they're wanting, but the Baron's already down to 2.5k health. Khan, can he actually keep himself alive as the Baron is taken by Darmon? The Zhonya's is, of course, there as Fate from over the wall is trying to do the damage, but Canyon also goes golden. And once again, Liv Sandbox make a great play and then fumble it. Unfortunately, the Flash Justice Punch will come through from Barrel, and Darmonkia will just march up the mid lane. They're at least taking an inhibitor off this
least.
One.
Maybe even the game if they can get anybody down. Effort is looking for Showmaker. Oh, that's not going to be it. He's going
to
be dead.
He's trying to keep the minions alive to drag this game out for as long as possible, but I don't think it's going to quite be enough. As oh, the
almost
airy.
Airy would have been huge.
You're allowed to just have a little bit of a drink there.
Well,
but he's going to be all right as Teleport is going to bring Showmaker back with full health. And we've got, what, 17 seconds on Fate, 15 on Croco, 7 seconds on Summit. Prince is alive. It looks like we're going for the end. There's Darmon here. The first Nexus turret goes down. So does the Kalista, I believe. Yeah, Prince is going to be completely evacuated from the situation. And the Nexus will fall at 35 minutes. Darmon here, walk over to a Baron, take it, win a fight, win the game. In about...